Gabriel, this is what's going to happen. You're going to go down the red carpet, and then the paparazzi is going to start taking photos of you, and then someone's going to ask you some questions. It's a lot of fun. Then we'll go inside, and then we'll go to the after party. It's going to be great. As she's telling me this, I'm looking around, and I look over, and I notice, I see him. I see Arnold Schwarzenegger, and I freak out. Relax, relax. You've never met Arnie?
I said, no, I've never met Arnie.
I work with him all the time. He's really nice. Would you like me to introduce you?
Oh my,
yes. She takes me by the hand and she walks me directly to Arnold. I'm freaking out so bad, I look like a big ass toddler. We get over to Arnold Schwarzenegger's area, and he's Arnold Schwarzenegger. He's already got a big group of people around him waiting to take a photo. So I'm just patiently waiting. As I'm watching him, you guys, I gotta tell you right now, no one on this planet is better at meeting people than Arnold Schwarzenegger. He is the greatest people meeter I've ever witnessed. And the reason I say this is because when you meet him, he's very engaging. He grabs your hand, he pulls you in, he looks at you in the eyes, and he turns it on. When you meet Arnold, you get exactly what you think you're gonna get. It's awesome to watch.
Yeah. How are you? So nice to meet you. You're so strong. You put my hand. Aye, look at you. This is incredible. Got these lights and this red carpet. This is incredible. Excuse me. How are you? Aye, you're so strong. You put my hand. This is incredible. Look at you.
People are walking away from him, looking at their hand. They're looking at their hand, you guys. 10 minutes I'm watching Arnold Schwarzenegger light people up. And then I notice something else. I notice that Arnold has a handler, a guy who stands right behind him. And it's this guy's job to basically reset Arnold for the next person he's about to meet. Arnold Schwarzenegger will never cut off a conversation with the fan. The guy behind him listens in on the conversation and he determines when enough is enough, and then he signals Arnold to cut it off and move on. Here's the signal. He grabs the back of Arnold's arm right there, 2 times. 1, 2. That lets Arnold know, cut it off, time to move on. Always to the left. Awesome to watch.
This is incredible what these lights and these special effects is going on here. Excuse me, how are you? Nice to meet you. You're so strong, hey!
I'm like, oh. So I yell out to the handler,
hey!
And the handler turns around.
Hit him! I wanna meet him, hit him!
And he starts laughing because now he sees that I see how the Terminator is really working. So he gives me one of these. Next thing you know, he is lighting Arnold up. He is hitting Arnold so fast, Arnold can barely keep up. Excuse me, pardon me, excuse me, hello, how are you? Excuse me, pardon me, high five, high five, high five, high five, high five, pardon me, excuse me, hello, how are you? Very good. Pound the 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 pound. He's coming down the line, coming down the line, coming down the line, and I'm just waiting. And I stick my hand out and he grabbed it.
How are you, son? I recognize you. I know who you are. You're the comedian who does the joke about the Indian man trying to rob a bank, but he cannot rob the bank because they are making fun of him.